Hello dear children, today we are going to learn photo frame. So let's enjoy the activity. Children, today we are going to do this activity, cherishable moment, page number 6. They have given material this side. So you can take this paper and they ask us to make a roll of this kite paper. But children, if you are having any type of tinted paper at home, you can use that. So it will be stiff and it will give a very nice effect to us. It is same size, children. So we are going to fold this paper in a middle. Then ask us to give a cut here on upper portion. Okay. So if you want, you can give a cut. Otherwise, what we can do? We can directly draw a line like this. We can take 1 inch from this side, 1 inch from another side. Then we can take 1 centimeter from here and 1 centimeter from here. So after completing this, what we can do, we can paste any type of photo inside without cutting. Okay, then they ask us to make a roll with the help of pencil or brush. Now I am having this thin brush. Children, they have given the kite paper. It is a craft paper. So we can roll it like this. Okay. After that, children, we are going to apply glue here up. Okay. On this portion. Then let it dry. Stick it properly. Then we can cut the portion from here and we will get a round circle quillings. Children, we are having another idea to do this quilling. See, we can make a very thin strips of tinted paper. We can use multicolor paper, then roll it properly. Okay, so I'm going to roll all these three and I'm going to show a different shapes of quilling. And we are going to apply the glue over here. And see, children, we are getting different type, different colors and different sizes of the quilling circles. So if you want, you can use like this. If you want, you can give a petal shape to it. Okay. If you want, you can make a heart shape of it. Like this heart shape we can make. Okay. So different quilling shapes you can make. And you can decorate your own photo frame like this. Children, see my photo frame. I have used different type of quilling circles. I use pencil for it. I use brush for it. Here I did, I only roll it. Here I gave a petal effect. Even children, you can arrange it in a different way. You can use your own creativity. Children, I used your mirrors. If you are having kundans, you can use kundan or any other thing. And complete this activity.